FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market. You can see that we have gapped lower to kick off the trading session here on Tuesday as we just seemingly run out of momentum to the upside. I do think that there's support underneath, especially near the $23 level and the 50-day EMA. So I think you probably look at this as a buy on the dip type of market looking for value. 25 above is going to be difficult to break. We're going to need to see some type of fundamental reasoning to truly make that happen.